madam. Welcome to Jurassic Park. You'll find a vehicle you can take to the visitor center on the road over there.
Good day. Thank you for choosing Jurassic World. Feel free to take the transport to the main holiday complex. Changed your mind? Okay, that's your choice. Never mind, there's plenty more fish in the sea.
You need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
All right, now we're working with something. X, Y, X.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
I feel like I, am I just supposed to get in the car again?
No use. Those gates ain't woven until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
Ugh.
Alright, let's see how to get inside here. Trying to figure out what he's useful for.
You'll find a great dino fact just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
So the kind of control you're attempting is, it's not possible. Listen, if there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us, it's that life, finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on.
All right, see what we got now.
Well, these cages aren't going to be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in them.
Ugh. Alright, that's not where I need to be at.
That's better. Now we just add Cal. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel? For a meal, sorta.
You need another hint? No problem.
Fresh beef, huh? Those raptors eat better than I do.
Hey, caramba! Is it morning already?
My knee!
Lo siento, I cannot go on. Tell my mother I love her. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stubbed my toe. Someone else must operate the brain. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We miss you!
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
No driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine. Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Don't be scared. Come on, it's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I'd have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
I forgot she's weird.
Yeah. Let's see. Rats.
Yes, we know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
So she's suffering from melia toxicity. It's so odd, though. Dilated. There's no trace of lilac berries.
Why are they feeding her a popsicle?
Sattler, she's looking right as rain again. Speaking of which, we should get back to the visitor center before the storm catches us.
There's no good.
Parked in the compound northeast of here. Not far to the visitor center, Dr. Sattler. I don't fancy that dino's chances of balancing on the trunk. We better make another way over for her. bridge here. Ah, heck. When that tree fell down, it took out the gate control panel.
Boom.
This is new. Oh man, there's supposed to be someone on duty here to release the ladder to that walkway. But you know, I can't blame him for wanting to get out of this weather. I guess they took the car with them as well. We better find ourselves a shortcut, Dr. Sattler.
I'll take the true survivor.
Huh, where's the crank off the gate winch gone? I bet some greedy dino ate it.
Oh, man.
Sattler, this way. We can get to the visitor center through that hole.
told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
Right. Item 151 on today's glitch list. We have all the problems of a major theme park and a major zoo, and the computers aren't even on their feet yet.
Dennis, our lives are in your hands and you have butterfingers?
I'm totally unappreciated in my time. You know anybody who can network 8 connection machines and debug 2 million lines of code for what I bid for this job?
Quiet, all of you.
I'm approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Remember, viable embryos. They're no use to us if they don't survive. 1.5 million if you get all 15 species off the island.
7 o'clock, the East Dock.
All right, folks, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.